Some good news now for people who travel between Muhlenberg and McLean counties. Highway 431 has reopened. The heavily traveled road was shut down earlier this week after a pothole developed in the bridge deck. Crews were at the bridge Wednesday making repairs. Transportation officials say the concrete poured yesterday cured properly, which makes the bridge safe for travel again. Now the bridge is scheduled to undergo a major rehab project next spring.